hold up. Let me get my mind. Let me get my mind right. Yeah. Let me get my mind. Let me get my mind right. You know everything is alright. You know everything is alright. Just ride with a motherfucker. Keep it.
I'd like to welcome y'all on this journey that I'm about to take y'all up on.
Wait, hold on. You got to tilt the camera up a little bit. Tilt it down.
Yo, 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 what it do? It's your boy, Will Jones.
This is Harrison Jones, LBB. How y'all doing today?
You know what it is. Let's be blunt. Out here getting it. Hey, hey. So what we're going to do is take y'all on this journey of ours. Hopefully just give y'all a little bit of insight about our life and help us get this man crush. All right?
Just need one.
Hey, but look, man crush. With the help of my man, A Chisel for Shizzle, let's be blunt, about to be on the map.
Somebody got to love me. I'm cute, right?
Hey, I'm about to take the camera with me, let y'all see what we do, all right? Come on.
Let's go.
So on this journey of mine, I always go, like, to start my day off with a run, so.
How you gonna run without no running clothes on, man?
Huh?
How you gonna run without any running clothes, even street clothes?
Cuz, man, just come on, man. You just hold the camera. Just hold the camera.
So I can't talk?
So like I was saying, y'all, I'm like welcome y'all out here on my run, which I was going to do, but I ain't gonna do no more. I'm just gonna go ahead and just do a little bit of this yoga out here, stretching, you know. So talking all that stuff, I'm gonna get it down over here, all right? So, let's go ahead and loosen these little joints up, all right? Cause you know you can't be somebody man crush if you. Looking bogus and out of shape.
Right, right.
So we're just gonna stretch a little bit. You know, I'm trying to be a fitness trainer too on a low key. So go ahead and watch out for my tapes coming soon. So what we're gonna do is gonna loosen up a little bit. It's going into iron shake and all.
Okay, all right.
Shake. Then you wanna get the little legs.
I heard that.
Alright,
great.
Ready?
No, you hold my leg.
Okay,
ready?
Here we go. Here we go. So you put your left hand in, and then you put your left hand out. You put your left hand in, and then you shake it all about. Just go ahead and walk it out, you know what I mean?
Come on.
Woo!
Alright,
here we go. In the video, I'm gonna make this, and that's what it's all about. Alright, so this next move. It's not for beginners, but beginners can do it. Take your arms, break them up as high as you can, but not too high where you hurt yourself.
Okay.
Right? This move is called the funky chicken.
What?
You got your wings already. Here come the funky part. I'm gonna say it back. You know, it's kind of funkiness. All right. Here you go on it. Funky chicken. You know,
Come on, man.
The funky chicken,
now you're doing
the funky chicken.
No.
Alright, since that loser didn't want to help me out with my yoga, I guess I'm going to go on my run. So, y'all ready? Let's go. I still ain't got running clothes on. Let's go change real quick. Man, forget that. Ain't nobody got time for that. I'm about to just walk around the block. Let's go.
Get ready for this workout.
Hey. Hey, blood, what up? Blood. Give me that water.
Help me, please.
Help me, please.
Oh, sorry, man.
Shut up.
Run the alley like I wouldn't go catch you.
Give me that wallet. Shut up. And like these kicks you got, son.
What you mean, get my shoes back?
Oh, no. What size are these? Taking this, too? I would take your belt, too. Fuck ass, nigga.
That's why you didn't get my cell phone.
Oh, shit. Give me that too! Give me that too!
What's up, Black? Looking for these? You ain't gonna run too far.
Just ride with a motherfucker. Keep it real, never lie to a motherfucker. Hold me down. Chillin' in the got a DeVita, rockin' Adidas with a senorita. And she's sippin' liquor by the leader, that's royalty. Like the homie Gambino, he know we be in the casino. Like in Cubas with a C-note, I'ma fuck the game. Yeah, this is my libido, coming up shorter than Danny DeVito. Whenever I step on the beat, how?